Province. He also studied other systems such as the favorite Charkun system of northern China, Tai Chi Chuan, and Xing Yi Chuan. Because of the variety of northern systems he taught, he named his system the Northern Shaolin.
You are.